Once again, spring is rolling over the Rockies, and the snow recedes to the peaks and the green creeps up the hillsides. I gather my gear and follow it. In the high country, I find the elk in my favorite old haunts, and I search out bulls I knew in years past, feeling like I'd found old friends as I recognize them. Some are gone, but others young and strong replace them, bringing the promise of a monster bull in the years to come. Rain is plentiful this spring, bringing hope that the 5-year drought here in Utah has broken. Time will tell. But for now, the feed is excellent, and with conditions prime for nutrition, antler growth is tremendous. As you can see, my search for those elusive monster bulls that will make the Boone and Crockett record book is paying off. There is no more magnificent sight than a huge bull elk with mature velvet antlers.